Oh, look out for that. I'll get this out of here.
Alright. Well. I'm ready to go now.
Lyle has a chip.
And then, like, if you hold it with one arm in the corner up here, Brandon, like this, and then one up, and then you maybe
if we do a
free hand operate the arm.
Oh, I feel like I'm in Naked Gun or something. So it has to kind of like, can you guys like kind of have it down like this and then move it up and. That's too much.
Hang on. If I grab it like this, and then like...
Because it's supposed to like
stand
sneak
forward
up.
A bit, stand forward a bit, and then we're going to bring this up and then lift this all the way up like that up there. So hold it in this corner.
I mean, should I
and then we just go like this, and then we go... Whop, and then bam.
Like that?
Would that work, or would that be too plus in the
way?
We'll
try it. That sounds good.
Yeah, let's try it at least. Alright, good to go. Pretty giant door you got there, man.
I'm glad to see the boards kind of like stay glued.
Alright.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
How about I dump this, wash it out,
and then like, and maybe when you took them apart, just like
put some oatmeal in there and re-glue.
No, I didn't even have to re-glue any of them.
Like, that's the good. Acceptable amount of. course, sir. Because this is good. We're gonna remake it.